What was really exciting for me about working on this was you've got some of the greatest actors in the world working today. You've got a really great concept. The original concept was by a writer named Edward Rycourt, who came up with this really great idea about magicians who pull off heists and you don't know whether they're good guys or bad guys. Well, we kind of realized at the end of the first movie what they were, and now was a chance to sort of explore the making of big scale magic from their point of view. And that was kind of exciting to me. Also, as I said, getting to work with this amazing cast, so you know right away that whatever you write, they're gonna deliver it really, really well. I also had gotten to know them all from the first movie, so getting a chance to break the story with each of them, specifically for each of their characters, that was really fun. We tried really hard to create the mood in the movie that an audience feels when they're watching a really great magician do their work. So you say, I know you're fooling me, I don't know how you're gonna fool me, I wanna be fooled, and I'm kind of excited to see just where you take me. And that creates its own mood, and that mood creates the genre. So you have this slightly heightened reality, characters who are a little bit smarter than most people, who have skills that are almost like the skills of superheroes in a way, because they're able to figure things out that other people can't figure out. They have other physical skills they've been practicing their whole lives for. So it creates a lot of room to have fun, and then when you start having fun, the genre emerges.